That must be the ship that will transport the bomb.
You think? Great work, Detective.
Double tap the R1 button to activate hover, and hold the L2 or R2 button to strafe from side to side.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Thank you.
We are too late. The ship is leaving.
Hang on. There's an old defense turret over there. Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I sincerely doubt it.
About to embark on a very dangerous mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new moon base against a completely unarmed planet. Actually, that doesn't sound too dangerous. Nevertheless, your orders are simple. Destroy anything that moves. Steal the power generators from Gorda City. Then destroy anything that doesn't move. Oh, and don't forget, have fun.
We must get to the moon base and stop Drek.
No! We have to get to the moon base to find Quark. If Drek is there, Quark is probably with him.
But Drek is going to destroy that city. We must get to the base.
That's what I said.
No, that is what I said.
Fine.
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 Thank you.
Is there a problem, sir?
Y'all wouldn't have any spare parts, would you?
Help yourself.
These dang rocks are too tough. I keep breaking my drill.
That rock is Raritanium.
Let me look at that drill.
Well, shoot my dog and call me Sally. Thanks, partner.
No problem. I suppose I could take that rock off your hands, too.
Heck, here you go.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy, what's shaking?
Oh, my goodness. Aren't you just a little angel?
Actually, I'm a little robot.
You're funny, too.
Yeah, but looks aren't everything.
You be nice. I think I got something special for you. How would you like a hydro pack upgrade?
That would be quite helpful for swimming underwater.
Whatever.
There you go, sweetie. You look so handsome.
Thank you, miss. Your craftspersonship is excellent.
If you two are through...
Jealous?
You come back and see me any old time.
Your hydro pack will automatically equip you. Now that you have the Hydro Pack, you can activate its turbocharge by holding down the R1 button